Here's one for you. Can I just drop this on the glass and get the same result? Let's find out. See if I could just do it with a whole bunch of them. Looks like you gotta have a little bit of force to it. I bet if I dropped that off of a building or where it could gain some more velocity, it would do the same thing. Simply from the ceiling to the glass, doesn't work.